Hi, in this video I will show you how to add someone to a group text on the Android. So the process is pretty simple. So first of all, open your messages, and once you will open the messages, now from here you have to click on the start chat, and you will see all of your contact list here. You have to click on the create group. Once you will create a group, now you can add people from here. Once you will add it, now click on the next and enter your group name and click on the next. Now for example, if you want to add more people in the group, simply click on the three dot icon on the right top and go to the group details. And here you will see all the people. Now click on the add people and it will redirect you to phone gallery. Add more people from here and click on the next. So in this way you can add people on the group. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.